maintained their composure in game one. And I think that speaks about 75% of the players in this group that were on the Stanley Cup winning team.
A snapped stick and a takeaway by Greenway. On net, score! The first shot on net of the game!
Full equipment malfunction, though, for Bortuzzo. And opportunistic is Jordan Greenway. Watch him turn the corner and go back downhill. The big man, great pass by Jordan Greenway.
Testing while on the penalty kill, which is why quick puck movement is so essential here for the Wild.
Goudreau brings it across, room for Brodin. A drive, the rebound, score!
Chance for Billy Husso, but it's Brodin with the shot. And Freddie Goudreau follows.
Zuccarello surveying, shot pass in on net. Kaprizov puts it in behind, Husso, score! Another power play goal on the scramble in front by Minnesota.
Knock this puck free in the bottom of your screen off the post.
And free. Off his stick, loose between the circles. Eriksson Ek toe drags, score! What a move by Eriksson Ek!
Job in the corner and forcing a turnover in the middle is Eriksson Ek with all types of pressure, an end zone forecheck by him as he pressures the D, in this case Rosen, and goes forehand, backhand, forehand.
Gets involved beneath the goal line. Tucked by Perron into the corner. O'Reilly lost his stick and the Blues lose the puck. Back the other way, Zuccarello. Cutting to the net, Kaprizov. Zuccarello, Kaprizov, score!
55 assists, but look at the feet of Kaprizov opening up 10-2 a la Ulf Dahlin.
Perron through center, fires in. The net now empty as Husso goes to the bench with 7:15 to go. Down by three to try and create the 5-on-4, but with a wide open empty net, Kaprizov. He now has a hat trick.
Some good news, Marco Scandella is in. He's back here in the 2-on-1. Cross-ice pass, a shot, and they score! Right off the hop.
It's the pass away. And right away.
Fleury without his stick now. As the Blues press, but the Wild intercept and move it ahead. And here is Kaprizov in the breakaway. In on goal, he thinks, and he lost control. And then he banked it, and he scores! He lost control, but he...
As they are, Husso thinks he's all in good shape right here. He's tracking it, but... perfect off the outside of that skate blade.
Blues, but they couldn't get anywhere there. It's Kaprizov the other way. A 2-on-1 developed. Zuccarello with the puck. Zuccarello waits, fires, and scores!
Far post opens up all that ice for Zuccarello. That's Joe's going back there. Falk has to respect it, and it's who's.
Eriksson Ek turns and fires. It's blocked aside. Got an idea of Eriksson Ek's flank right there. Now a shot, and he scores! What a shift from Eriksson Ek.
This player right there, Eriksson Ek, takes the puck, separates the man from the body and Chen. Now he doesn't give up on the play, and this is the chemistry he has with Foligno and Greenway. He comes through the middle.
Good job now. The goaltender is out, and you can see there's a little bit of frustration on the St. Louis side there. The back pressure by the centerman of the Minnesota Wild is very strong, and these guys are getting frustrated.
7:37 to go, and so much for the empty net. Jonas Brodin from long range, a bullseye.
With the puck, you can see the pressure by the Blues to try to cut him off, and that was Shen. And Brodin, the left-handed shot, understood his route, and
off the mark. Kaprizov back around behind for Hartman. Right go on him. Spurgeon in deep. Centers, and they score! Kaprizov, a seed, beating Binnington.
And that creates confusion for the St. Louis Blues down deep, and enough confusion for a man who does need little time or space. And it's Kaprizov in the middle of the ice. Binning.
Saad tries to contain him. Yala. Nifty maneuvering. Shot toward the net. Kicked out of there. Rebound. And Binning knocks it down. It's loose in the blue. They jam at it. They score. It was across the line. Referee pointed.
You know it. Boldy's in there. A little cross check to the back. That puck is sitting on that post. And somehow Boldy gets that tip of the stick in there. Finds the puck. But it started at the top.
Kaprizov down low for Foligno. Out to Fiala. Into the middle, Spurgeon. Kaprizov looks, fires, scores!
Center to pick that puck up for their eyes to refocus after you cross. Puck eyes cannot refocus, and that one beats him right up over the glove. And Kirill Kaprizov.
Zuccarello in the slot, Fiala. And he was well covered. Kaprizov spins free. Ben sent it wide. Rebound held by Zuccarello. into the corner, Fiala to Kaprizov. He scores!
Play is absolutely off the charts. Backhand, forehand, and blow it over Jordan Binnington's shoulder on the short side. Jordan Binnington's out in good position. He's out on top of the paint, but Kirill Kaprizov.
Merrill leads the charge out of his own zone. Merrill moves in, stops in the corner. Saucered out to Dumba, drive, he scores!
They get involved, John Merrill finds him again. The D are getting it. Matt Dumba just unloads on it.